Hey, long time no see. What's going on? Thought I would do a quick check-in and say hi. Happy Halloween. I can't believe it's Sunday. I did buy some stuff, but nothing that I would eat. This is like the way to do it every year. If you don't want to tempt yourself with any of the crap for Halloween, then don't buy it. I bought, I think, like snack-sized bags of Teddy Grahams and Oreos. So, happy Halloween to you. A couple things. This is going to be really short, but I just wanted to, of course, present to you my new amazing find. This eggnog latte creamer is awesome. I have gone from drinking probably 70-30 coffee versus creamer, and now this is very bad. This I only allow myself to have this creamer once a day because it could be very addicting, and you might not even want coffee with it because it's so good. But I found this at McCaffrey's, and I have not seen the eggnog latte in any other store, so keep an eye out. I'm sure, you know, as we get closer to the holidays, this will be in your dairy department. So awesome, I love it. It's better than I think the pumpkin spice. And you know, I'm serious when it comes to pumpkin, I love every single thing pumpkin better. Last Friday night, Stu and I spent a couple of hours at Walmart, and I only went there with one purpose, and that was to get the Jillian Michaels meal replacement protein shake. And I actually had no idea she was even coming out with a line of shakes until I got her Facebook status message. And I haven't tried these yet. I don't know. They're 180 calories, 7 fiber, and 16 protein. I can't remember the last time I drank a protein shake that had 7 grams of fiber. So I was a little curious, and I will let you know as soon as I test it out. Only 4 grams of fat, so not bad. And you know me with Jillian, I love her. Excellent source of fiber, gluten-free, and it's soy-free, no artificial sweeteners, flavors, colors. That's Jillian Michaels for you. And while we're talking about chocolate, a few weeks ago, Groupon had a huge deal. I think it was $20. It was $10 for $20 worth of chocolate. And way back, maybe probably 6 or 7 months ago, I told you about this website, Chocomize, where you can customize your own chocolate. You can pick from milk chocolate, dark chocolate, or white chocolate. So, of course, every time I always go with dark chocolate, sort of to even out the crap I'm gonna load up on these bars. But I did get 4 bars, which I would love to say I'd eat myself, but that won't be good. So, I think we're gonna give these as gifts. But I wanted to tell you how amazing this website is, where it's sort of like Me and Goji, you know, the cereal that you can create, which I love too. It's the same concept. You pick your chocolate and then you customize it to whatever you want. They have 1,000 different toppings, from fruits to seeds, nuts. They have different kinds of candy, spices, just tons and tons to choose from. So, of course, the first one was, which I'm keeping myself for the record, I did Junior Mints. This is Junior Mints and Peppermint candy canes, because you know me, in the fall it's pumpkin, and then in the winter it's candy canes, anything peppermint. So this is the first one, and I like how they print out the nutrition facts on the back. So it is 67 calories for a fifth of the bar, which is probably a bite. So this is the one I'm keeping. I believe this is butter toffee covered peanuts with sea salt over dark chocolate. This is 118 calories. Getting a little crazy. This is the best one ever. This is Kit Kats and cookie dough over dark chocolate. 129 calories, 8 grams of fat. And oh my gosh, they're all awesome. This is my s'mores bar, graham crackers, marshmallows, 125 calories for a fifth of the bar. But like, they don't joke. Chocolatized people, they really hook you up with the toppings. So these are great gifts. I think you need to just check out the website and go nuts on the chocolate bars. So there you have it. I know it's been a while, but I just wanted to check in. And one of these days, I will do a day in the life of one of these days. Can't do it every single day. I don't know how. Shout out to all the YouTubers that do this every day with these day in the lives. You guys are awesome and a little crazy at the same time. So, okay. I gotta go. I may or may not have just a half a cup of this and my coffee before boot camp. I'll talk to you tomorrow on the radio.